It's now time for Nestle pasta to land in trouble as its samples tested at Uttar Pradesh food testing laboratory were found to be carrying lead beyond permissible limits. The standard limit is 2.5 ppm while it has been found to be 6 ppm. Nestle was not immediately available for comments over the matter. According to a designated officer of Food and Drug Administration, MAU, pasta samples collected from Nestle on June 10 were sent to a government food testing laboratory in Lucknow.
Powered by NNIS.